This is an accurate representation of how I feel right now. God, I wanna die. Alright, hello gamers, hello lads, and, people. Today, I reckon, we're gonna be doing a little something here in the custom games browser. Gonna be seeing how long I can go in a Fat Kid game without somebody getting infected and rage leaving. Because it seems to be happening a lot lately. Which kind of defeats the whole point of the custom games browser. This is supposed to be fun, and the whole point of Fat Kid is that, you know, you got the zombies, you got the humans, you kinda need the zombies to have fun. So we get infected. I mean, people are just kinda stupid, but what do I know, what do I know? I'm just a guy with a trash can next to me. Let's just fucking see. Alright. First hurdle, however, that we need to get through is actually finding a Fat Kid game. So there's one over here. See if there's anything else with a smaller player count. Fortunately not. Alright. Let's see if it's still here. It is. Henceforth, we shall commence with... I'm gonna be real here. I was not expecting to actually get into this game. Alright. Alright, what are we reckoning? Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna play this one normally because I joined in progress. We're only gonna start this properly once I actually get into a proper game that isn't in progress. So, that's how I'm thinking of running this. I might just run over here and try and backsmack the Fat Kid, wherever he is. Ah. This is why you invest your points into luck. Okay, I'm going to just play this as I normally would. Plan right now is I'll properly start the timer, but what I would like to take the time to do is actually put forward my hypothesis. How long do I think it will take for somebody... Well, somebody rage quit. How long will it take for somebody to rage quit out of this? A minute? A minute. No. Off. I think a minute's a bit too short. Hello! I'm kidding. 2 minutes? 2 minutes? A minute and 36 seconds. There we go. That's it. On the money, minute 36 seconds. A minute and 36 seconds. Oh boy, I sure can speak today. Alright. Money's on the table, all in on green. Minute and 36 seconds that's gonna take once this game cycles into the next part. How long it will take for some pussy to abandon and go play chess with their mother. That's a bit too much of a compliment. Chess actually requires brain power, as I'm sure Seadog VA can attest to. That joke makes no sense because Seadog is a monkey. Maybe I shouldn't do this whole YouTube thing. Oh, you mother... It's over, Anakin! Fat Kid's here! Odin is with us! And... I think I'd prefer Zeus. He hurls his thunder. Okay, oh, that... Well, isn't this a fucking riot? Alright, come on. Come on, we need a plan of attack.
I have a plan. Attack.
I didn't have a plan there, I lied. Oh. Okay. Alright, well, that's good! Now we can actually see. Alright, good, I'm excited. A minute 36, alright? We're gonna... A minute 36 seconds, alright? We're gonna see if the... Oh, come on, alright. Let's see, this is a social experiment. We're gonna see how long it takes for Dexter's Beef to... I'm not counting that. We're gonna see how long it takes for Dexter's Beef here to, catch some fucker off guard. Turn them into a mindless zombie and for them to rage quit. I'm sure it'll be interesting. So this motherfucker is already AFK. Should I stick around to see if he's able to do it?
Villain! Murderer!
Well, I've already been left behind, so there's my answer. I didn't realize that this was a server that was playing fucking Nagatoro anime. Was it Please Step on Me, Nagatoro? So, no, that's not it at all. Please bully me? I don't fucking know. It's gonna be on screen. I'll fucking put up the tiniest PNG possible that I can of the Nagatoro poster onto the screen, and that's what I'm gonna do. Oh no, that's... I got you baited.
Villain!
Give me this. Not that's gonna do anything. Oh, you wanna grab it? You take it, buddy. We're not gonna be. These guys are being cucks back there. Has it been a minute and 36 seconds yet? Nah, it can't have been. Oh my god, can Oh! 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 I was gonna... No? Not yet. It's definitely been a minute 36 seconds, hasn't it? Dude, you're gonna... Wait, what? Why didn't... You could've... Oh! Somebody got- Oh! Okay, nope. Seize. Somebody leave? Nope, not yet. I'm still waiting eagerly for me to have content! There's something stuck back here! Oh, fuck it. No. Fuck off. Listen, I may be on the hunt for little pussies who are gonna leave after becoming zombies, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna do it myself, right? You know, when like 10 minutes ago I decided to sit down and record this, like just kinda out of the blue, I honestly expected that something would happen, like not this, I thought that I would at least get a funny little like, oh, you know, if I get, oh god, that was stupid of me, how did I speak? I really thought that I was gonna, like, you know, hop in your first Fat Kid game I saw and just immediately some guy was gonna get mowed down by the big boy. And I would instantly have my amazing YouTube video that I could put, like, no effort into. But no, it's been 11 minutes that I've been recording. What is going on here? I'm recording for 11 minutes and it's like, what? He actually did something. Listen, man. I don't want any trouble. We got no qualms there. Holy fuck. Ah, you kind of fucked up, buddy. Oh god. Ha! I am a genius! Listen, you think we should go? Buddy, you think we should get out of here? Well, his name tag says it all, doesn't it? Alright, later, buddy. This is a bit of a pickle, isn't it? No, why would you- why would you do that? I think Discord summoned him. Poor guy. Poor bastard. He's been forever integrated into the new awful UI. Not the UI. UI isn't awful. The fucking emblem. The emblem. God damn it. Oh! The video's over! Yeah, that's right, Discord! That's right!